What's good, you guys? So right now we are about to go to Keon's first soccer game. Keon, come get your shirt on.
Okay. Hello, it's your boy Keon.
It's your boy Keon. What the heck?
It's your boy Keon.
I need to put those toys back up. Oh, well, I'll do it later. Cause we are late, honey.
Yeah. But we're not making more real. We have speedy car.
We have a speedy car.
Okay. It's your boy Beast.
It's your boy who?
The boy Beast.
Boy, whatever. So we are on our way out. Just getting his water bottle and stuff. I don't know if I need to bring a soccer ball. Huh? No, I think the soccer balls are given to you. Okay. Just gonna grab us some water.
I don't like it. Let's get one water.
But yeah, so we're on our way out the door. We're about to go watch him play his first soccer game. I'm so excited. His little team is called T-Rex. We'll see you when we get there. After the game, and we went to Chewy's, which is a really good Mexican restaurant. And then Keon had got some toys from the mall that he's already been playing with. And then we also got him some PJs. We got him Iron Man. We also got him, actually. So Iron Man, he's actually wearing at the moment. He just got out the bath. But we also got him Forky from Toy Story. They come with like a little two-piece. So cute. And then we also got him. We also got him Spider-Man. So also another two-piece.
And I burned myself.
Yes, we know you burned yourself. Also, I got him some shoes. Just some Air Nike Maxes. Okay, so we went to Bath and Body Works, and then I really just went in there for some lotion, y'all. Came out spending $200. One thing I got that was on my list that I don't need, but I needed at the same time, was a car vent clip. And then you just fill them up with these little things, and it makes your car smell good. So I got strawberry pound cake, Mai Tai mango, and champagne toast. I love champagne toast, so super excited about those. I'm not gonna put it in my car until I clean my car. I need to clean my car. And then I also ended up getting 4 wallflowers, which are those little plug-in things that you plug in so your and then you twist one of these in there and then it makes the house smell good. So I have one on my room, in my room. I have one in the bathroom and I have one, or two actually. Put it on your ice. And I have two in the living room. And then I also got four of these. Two of them are in like a, I don't forget what it's called. It's like, it smells good. It's like a beachy kind of smell. I have the one in my room is the Hello Beautiful fragrance. And then the one in the bathroom is Japanese cherry blossom. And I got one more cherry blossom. I'm gonna go back to the mall and get more of these so I don't have to like keep stocking up. I'm gonna just stock up. Lotion is what I really came for. But for lotion, I got the Bahamas Passion Fruit and Banana Flower. This is one of their new fragrances.
Mommy, I didn't say ow.
Okay, baby. And I got the spray to go with it. It smells super good. It's just nice and springy. Another pair I got is the Key West Coconut Water and Melon. These is bomb. Like, so bomb. I just put this on my son to go to sleep. I'm talking about lotion, puppy.
And my boo-boo.
Yeah. And then, obviously, the my favorite, In the Stars. You can't go wrong. So, I got those. And then, I also got Fiji Sunshine. But I didn't get the lotion for it. So, this one smells so good.
My job to be a police officer.
You're gonna be a police officer?
You're
not. So that's pretty much all I got from the mall and stuff. We were gonna play Twister, but obviously he has a boo-boo and he's not feeling good. So he just wants to go to sleep. That pretty much was our day. We didn't really do much and we just kind of chilled. I also meant to go get me some clothes, but like I said, I just didn't want to be there. Like, right?
I'm not feeling good.
I know you're not feeling good because you burnt your hand.
We can't play a game.
I know. We're not going to play the game today. We'll play it tomorrow maybe if you feel better.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I know it was, like, super short, but, yeah. I shall be back with more videos. So, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!